Hi, my name is Brent, and I am nearly competent. This is a Let's Play series about my journey through mediocrity and gaming.
On Chapter 11, it's a long one. Those water monsters, and I have no ammo. It's long, and oh my god. But the game is so weird. It's so weird.
There, I'm good. We did that. I'll edit it out in post. Let's go! Oh, never mind. Stuck in an elevator. My coccyx! Ah, oh, God! I broke my coccyx! Huh? Water? He's holding his back. My coccyx! Ah, God! What, am I underwater now? Dive, dive, dive! Well, that went well. Okay. Obviously, this is where you want me to go. Huh.
Looks like the asylum's the only building left untouched. How can that be?
Because that's the epicenter, you dumbass. It's a lovely bench. No! Bench! He was my only friend. You murdered him. Oh, I have no fucking ammo. Do I have anything?
You? No, no, no.
Well? No. If I'm, whoa. Careful now. Oh, goody. It's a fucking carousel. Okay, you're a thing. Can I get to you? Can I? Climb! Wish I could have climbed that. What? Get up! Am I pressing the wrong button? What's up on this stupid thing? Oh. No. No. Oh, that's run. That's crouch. Punch. Oh, that's just change. So there's no jumping. Okay. Why is the game like this? I haven't played this in so long. I've been watching freaking Last of Us. Hooray! Doing it. Hup! Worth it. Oh, I see what's going on. You're a dick. What the hell? Black hair curse. Not the greatest name. Okay. Can I sit on this bench? Take a breather? Bye, bench! Benches are for bitches. White fog. Also in the name of a scary movie. Could be scary. Could not be. Who knows? Can I push this truck over? Nope. Oh, fucking hell. Screw you, bus. Screw you all to hell. It's like a weird 70s version of the, safe. Gasolano! Sebastian? Castellano? Nothing? Sebastian Castellano! Oh. Yay! Bullets. Let's loot the room! Loot, loot, loot the room. Loot, loot, loot the room. What? A better gun? Handgun? Magnum? Yes, please. And you can go there, and you can go down. Cool. All right, boom. Castellano. Gotta reload the guns, or else everything goes to shit.
Can I look at stuff?
Brand goop! I want the goop. Gwyneth Paltrow would be very happy. Ah, I don't need any more. Ah, I don't need any more. Fire extinguisher. Open windows. Hello? Sir? Uh-huh. And that's normal? Okay, thank you for making the alley a little bit smaller. What do I do here? What's going on? Okay. Like, you're just making things just a tiny bit worse for me. What do you got? Gip! What do you got? Nothing! Okay. Can I have a potato? No, no potato for Sebastian. Sebastian Casano! I don't need no stinking matches. But goop is good. Okay, can't get in there. Wait a minute. Whoa! Jesus! Well! Remember that time I missed? Ah, Jesus! Fuck you! You know what's fun? Burning. I see that canister on your back, though. So I presume you're gonna blow up in a really mean way. Hang on! I have zero. Cool! Alright, no ammo. Let's do this. Oh! Bunch of ammo! Yay! You can replace you. Reloading now! Okay. Sure would like to get up there. Can I climb up you?
No.
But I can climb up you. And then can I climb up you? No.
Who shot me? What are you doing? I don't much appreciate being shot at.
Good. Shoot him. You should hit it. It's locked. Hello. Oh boy.
Out of ammo?
It happens, man. I don't want to be out of ammo. I'd like more ammo. Okay. That's good. Two bullets is better than nothing. Ah, can't even burn you.
I used to be a cop. I used to be a uniformed officer. But you know what happened to me? I became detective.
Detective Daniel Cacciolotto! Not Daniel, that's Mindy Project. But same last name. Coincidence? I think not. Oh, hello. What are you? Do I do something with you? Don't want to waste ammo. But also... Shotgun! Let's climb a ladder! So this game just keeps getting weirder, right? It's not just me. Let's be careful, guys. Hello, sir. If that is your real name. A grenade? Oh, that's delightful. Boxes! Yarr! Yarr! Thanks, Gwyneth Paltrow. Okay. So I'm not super happy with what I've been getting. What is up with this? Do I risk it? Okay. I risked it. Didn't go well, but could have gone worse. So I think we should all just be happy with what happened. Oh. Ew. Oh boy. Boop. Hello, sir. Walk into the fire. Shit. Handled it well. I could have done better. Okay. 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 I'll take 2 matches. What's going on here? Nothing. Oh, where'd the officer go? What are you? Key ring found on the body. Oh. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Why can't I fucking hit him? Explain to me why? Fuck you two. Okay. Ow. Your dick face. What the fuck? So he's fucking bulletproof? Okay. Alright. You wanna play? You wanna play game? You wanna play game? You fucking kidding me? I'm way fucking back here. I didn't even get brain goop that time. Fuck you. Enjoy that. Fuck. Gotta do everything over again. This is bullshit. Give me a match. Give me the goop. Very mad now. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, and hey. Fuck you. Give me your bullets. What did you have, little dick face? That's fair. It's not like I had it pointed directly at his face. No, no. By all means, let's play this dick game. Burn you! Give me this. Fine. Let's do this then. Jesus. Is it made of fucking barbed wire? What is that all about? I don't remember you being there before. Oh, God. You're the worst. Okay. Yeah, why was he just standing there? I was making so much noise. It's not how the game works, weirdo. Okay, here. What? Whoa! Fuck you. sick of this shit. Fuck! Great. Yeah. Come on, man. There we go. Okay, well, if that's the game we want to play, then that's the game we'll play. Wait, where is he? Oh. Jesus, fuck! Hey, officer. Fuck you. We good? We good, everyone? Is everyone happy now? 'Cause I ain't fucking happy at all. It's bullshit. That was a weird-ass fucking maze. Huh. 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 What in the fucking hell? Where do you people keep coming from? Can I shut doors? Like, Jesus.
There's more of us.
Sure, but where are you coming from? Let's go up. Up seems good. I like up. Let's go up. Look, more bullets. That's good. Okay. I have 5 bullets. With these bullets, I will be unstoppable. Okay. I do kind of like the mechanic in this game of, like, you know you've gotten to a checkpoint. And you know you've gotten there because it's like, yeah, go down these stairs. Okay. The stairs are broken at the bottom. You cannot get back up once you fall. And you're like, yeah, okay. So it's the next part. Been a while since I've had a checkpoint, though. I'm really scared now that it's not going to go well for me. Okay. Like here. Okay. boss. How's it going, Ho-Wing? Now, how about we get up? Here we go. Okay. Oh, checkpoint. Speak of the devil.
Oh, shit.
What? So, it's the body that fell. Oh, fuck off. No chance to swim faster, eh? What the fuck? Shit. I shouldn't have gone for the dead body. Should have gone for the live one, jumping around. So that's a mechanic that I hate. I fucking hate, like, that water shit. Where it's just like, oh, you gotta do this in this much time.
Sure as hell don't want to go back in the water anytime soon.
Yeah, but we will, and it'll be worse somehow. It'll be worse. Because that's life. That's life in these games, man. Cool. Okay. Well, fuck. All right. Well, at least we're on chapter 11, so that's good. So confused. Oh, good, matches. Nothing. Oh, good. But no. Ugh. You know what? That's on me. I shouldn't have made. My defense, y'all been crazy in the past. Oh, the baby carriage. Ah, Ruvik. What's up, man? What the? What? Oh, God. What the fuck? Okay. So now I have that going on. So that's cool. Okay. I literally just did it again. Literally just did it again. Do I not get another mirror? Do I really not? Oh. But I get another one of those! Put you back there. There you go. Oh no! Everything's awful! Oh. Didn't even drop anything this time? Okay. Oh, I'm still gonna take care of this guy, because I imagine he'll come. I don't wanna deal with that. Nope. Yeah, Ruvik, hi! And then you're all like, oh, here, meet my friend. He's me, but weirder. Whoa! Weird Ruvik? That time I didn't have any goddamn bullets. Nope. Just run. Okay. Is there an option where I do good? Because right now, I don't see it. So I have no shotgun. Do I have anything? Anything at all? Nope, 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 nope. I have one of you. So let's do that. I have no ammo. I'm out of ammo. Yeah, I'd rather die. I think I'd rather die. Cool. What is this chapter called? Reunion. Okay. Well, okay. I've one bullet there. I think this is the best option. Okay. maybe I can do this?
I want him. Where's he? Okay. Nope. Okay.
Okay. So. Yeah? Yeah. My God, am I good? Did I really? That's insane! I'm a little sad that there's no one around to see that. I burned them all! I burned them all! Worked. Alright. Booski! Could really use a save point. So now Ruvik can copy himself into weird fucking things of himself. That's fun. Okay. Yay! I didn't even think that was a mirror, but yeah. Hit me with it.
You gotta be kidding.
Nope. We're back. We're safe.
This place is filthy.
My tattoo is peeling. It's at the peeling stage, so.
Is this his doing?
No, kick it! Oh, whatever. No offense. Lady, your place has seen better days. Yeah.
Are you alright?
You do realize there would be no one to replace me.
What? I don't know. Who are you? You're crazy, lady. Body found in sewer. Mutilated body found in sewer. The body of a man with his brain exposed in surgical scars found in Crimson City sewer. Dead for 7 months. Reminiscent of Elk River serial killer.
Ooh. Creepy.
Missing. Inspector Brown. Missing. Crimson City Police Inspector. Arnold Brown claimed to be holding important evidence in an unsolved case before he disappeared. Well, I must say, lady, this place is becoming quite the shithole, and you need to clean it up. You're the matron of the place. Do I have keys? Fuck. I really want keys. Castellano! Let's level up! Bam, 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 bam. Yeah. Oh, I'm so close to life. So close. Oh, well. Pistol! Boom! Boom. Boom!
No point increasing damage if you can't hit something.
My pistol be straight up, y'all. Hello. I'm ready. To end the stream, I'm done for the day. Not for the day. Hello, welcome back. I'm back. I had to go check out the Panel One Comic Festival here in Calgary, Alberta. And it was delightful. I'm gonna finish this. I had to do that, and then I had to, eat. So we are good to go. Alright. I was falling down something, and I got sucked into here, so let's find out where I am now. Oh, no. It's just that, then. Okay. This all seems fine. What in the hell? Well, let's do that. Last resort, baby. Okay. Some matches. Where you go? Hang on. Now I have ammo for this. Let's use it. Hello? So what's going on here? Watch me burn your friend. Okay. Okay, I'm kind of waiting for something to happen, because I feel like right now, nothing is. Whoa! Sure. This looks like an arena of some sort, so I'm gonna quickly drug myself, get nice and high, and not have to worry about this shit. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh my god! Why, man? Hello? I don't trust this much.
Hello? Oh boy.
Yeah. Boom. Very confused now. Whoop. All right. Well. So about that, give me back my daughter! Give her back! Hello? Perfect. Whoa. Boom. We shot each other. Okay. This is actually for the better, because, wow, that was bad. Okay. So I should save the grenade for those guys, because that'll go better. Okay. That's fine. I can work with that. Okay. Oh, and I got full ammo again. Okay, you I can work with. You I can work with. What's going on here? Okay, that's a good one. Actually, except you should be there. Fuck! You're dead.
That's good. I can use that to make you. Oh, I don't want you. Brain goop? Good. What's going on here? What are you doing, guy? You're silly. Down there, buckaroo. Hello? Say what you will, but that was silly. Okay, so now I'll swap you out. Okay, here we go. Okay. Off.
Out of ammo.
Shit. Okay. We good? What do I gotta do? Okay. Yes? I did good. Oh. Give me that goop. Okay. Make sure I didn't miss anything here. There's a chance I did. Okay, I'm back down to one bullet, everyone. Uno bulleto. Is there anything up here, just in case?
Closer.
Nope, nothing. Okay. Oh, man. Okay. That was a thing that I had to do. Okay. Oh, boy. This is a nightmare. Okay. So you might want me to run back? Wait. What? Oh. I never like getting grenades. I feel like that never goes well. Brain goop. So far, so good. Got more bullets. So that's also good. Some more syringes. That's also good. I'll use that now. Okay. Some gurs. Gurs are good. More health. Health is good. Okay. Crank it! Oh, you gotta crank it so good. Mother pus buckets. Fuck you! Walk into it! Motherfucker. Hang on. Ow. Throw an axe at me. Oh boy. Okay, bye. Eh. Hang on. I see you throwing that. Be with you in a minute. Ah, I'm on fire. Nerds! Ah, nerds. Okay. I can do this. Hi, Ruvik. Am I good here? Hi. Ah, fuck. Ah, fudge. Ah, fudge. Damn it. Don't worry, guys. I'll beat this chapter tonight. That's right. Okay. I put you there. You there. You don't have anything, so you can go. But I want to make two of you. Okay. Go. Balls. Hit. Two more bullets if someone wants that. Tuck and roll. That's right, Joel. You're not Joel. So I've been playing Last of Us with Dave. Detective Sebastian Casolaro! Okay. We have one bullet again. One bullet. Ew, gross. Okay. Now we're in a building. Brain. What does it do? Oh, Jesus. Fuck. A key! You know what Last of Us had that this game doesn't have when it comes to, like, this shit? A good reason. Like, The Last of Us. The Last of Us had good reasons. Like, The Last of Us was like, oh, hey, guess what? The world's gone to shit. But, good reason. It had a decent reason as to why everything went to shit. And the reason was... I think it's a good reason. But it's that there's a zombie apocalypse going on. Not zombies, I'm gonna get yelled at. It's fungus. But, like... So you go into these buildings, they're not as scary even in the dark. Okay. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos, July 11th, 2012. Almost 6 months since the accident. Mira and I drift further apart with every passing week. I have to stay strong, but it's so easy to drown my thoughts in whiskey. I figure as long as it doesn't affect my work, what I do in my own time is private. Damn straight, man. I finally got Mira to open up to me about the accident. Now I'm more worried than ever. I don't know what's worse. The fact that Mira is becoming paranoid and maybe losing her mind, or the fact that she's proposing that the fire wasn't an accident, could be real. I owe it to her to trust her instincts, but if they're correct, God help whoever did this. It's not even a mirror. Not even a mirror. Got an advertisement.
Back here again.
An advertisement, if you would.
I must be losing it.
Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, this isn't good. Is it always like this when I come back here? I didn't think so.
Feeling better now?
No, I feel worse. This place is a literal nightmare. Hang on, I gotta heal. Okay. I feel great now, thanks. Thanks, lady. Does that door just have that engraving? No, this place is falling apart. This place is shitty. Boop. Oh, good. Goop. Alright. I take it back. Thank you. That was good goop. I don't think I have enough to do anything worthwhile. Yeah, I only have 9,000. F that noise. Hi, I'm here to save. Boop. Time is it? Aw, I've only been playing for 30 minutes. See if I can do a chapter. I'd like to. I would like to do a chapter tonight. By tonight, I mean today. Maybe I'll do another chapter tomorrow. Maybe I'll do a chapter on Monday. Maybe all of this is for naught. Castellano!
Kidman?
What? That was a weird noise. Castellano! Hello? Castellano? Okay. Castellano! Oh, good, more matches. I should knock it. It saved my ass a bunch of times. Now you guys give me too much. Much too much. What's going on? Kidman! Kidman, it's me!
Better get over there.
Okay, Kidman. It's up to you now. I sure would like you to climb. No? I guess you just don't do that, do you? Thank you. I don't like that I have to, like, mash a button to get him to do something simple. Okay. What was it? Can I make that? Can I make regret. No regrets. Where'd they go? There. Give them. Give them bullets.
Kidman, hold on.
Help! There's too many of them.
Kidman, you're right. Can I jump it? Oh, come on. I should have been able to do that. Okay. Kidman, I have a small problem. Oh no, I'm good. Never mind. Come up. There you go. climb. I regret this. I don't know if I'm in the mood for this. I just don't know. I'd like to do this chapter. I'd like to do this chapter. That. Okay. That's good. Okay. I know tapping does absolutely fucking nothing, but to think that it helps.
Fuck.
Come on. Fuck. I was so close that time. Okay. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Yep, load. Okay. This part, lucky enough, doesn't mean shit. There should be a different speed. Okay. Yep, I'm dead. Fuck! I hate this game mechanic. I hate this game mechanic. This is the worst type of game mechanic. This game mechanic annoys me. Where all of a sudden, for no reason, it's just like, oh yeah, these gates only open and close these ways, and it's really fucking annoying, and everything's a fucking nightmare. Like, yeah, we get it, man. We get it. Oh, and it's just like a dumb puzzle for no reason. Like it is, like it's, like, say what you will, but it's just a dumb fucking puzzle for no reason.
Fuck.
Yup. You grab that first. what do I do? Like, I could shoot him, go for it. I hate this shit. I hate this shit. This. That one could be closer. So if I shoot him off, just fucking get rid of him. That'll be fine. Okay. Then if I can get to that car. Okay. Yay! Go me! Okay. Fuck, I hope I never have to fucking deal with that shit again. Okay. That's a bomb. So if I sneak past that, if I can throw a bottle, they'll be like, what was that? And I could blow up a lot of them, probably. But again, if I can just do my usual shotgun fall, burn them off trick, that'll also work. Okay. That didn't go well. Fuck.
Hey! So that also didn't go well. I framed that one motherfucker, though. That's fun. My problem now is a lack of bullets. Should have lit him on fire. Oh. Kidman, I could really use some help here. Okay. Yep. That's cool. Okay. Hang on. Like, what do I do? Okay. Fight you off. Fuck it. Okay. No other choice, so. Okay. Grab the bottle. If I can throw it away, distract them, maybe I can shotgun them all, burn them. Try that. Maybe, hopefully, it's at least a plan. Cool.
Like, I might as well just fucking die again. I don't know. Fuck it! Oh my god. I think I rubbed sunscreen in my eye. Ow. Ow! Okay. That's fine. This is fine. Burn him. Yes!
It's me.
Kidman, it's me! Sebastian, you okay? I only heard three shots.
You hadn't come
along. Kidman! Fuck off.
Save it for later. There are probably more of them around.
Look out!
I don't have anything. Okay. Bye. I'm just leaving. Hopefully this works. Hopefully I've conned the game. I'm gonna medicine. And I'm gonna run. Kidman, you gotta follow!
I'm so glad you're alright. Ever since the church, I...
You were at the church?
Yeah, Joseph.
I cheesed it!
In bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the hospital? Leslie?
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran, though.
Okay. Kidman, you and I have had a pretty rocky relationship. And I understand if what I'm about to ask you seems weird or out of place or inappropriate. But I need to ask, do you have any ammo?
I think we've all been seeing strange things. Have you been having any nosebleeds, headaches?
No. Why?
Joseph was. It's like he was turning into one of those things.
Maybe it doesn't affect everybody.
Come on. There we go. Oh, good. I got a map fragment. That's fun for me. I am so very grateful for all of the help. However, at this point in time, I think bullets would be better spent on me. What are you gonna do with that gun? You have no ammo for that gun. It's in my head. Oh no.
Sebastian? What is...
Stay back.
I hope I get to play the rest of the game as Kidman. That'd be fun. Or not. I seem fine. Oh. Hi, Kidman.
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me.
That's fair.
Sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about?
You might try to stop me through you now. Whoa. Is it nighttime now?
Get it open.
Leslie, is that you?
Leslie?
Leslie! That's good.
Oh, albino boy!
Just a little more. What is it? Ruvik?
Yeah, we're trying to stop Ruvik. That's
help,
right!
Help,
yeah!
Help,
help. Oh, come on, hey. Man.
Leslie?
Leslie, don't run from me. Leslie, don't run from Papa!
I'm getting tired of playing games.
I don't know if it matters, but I have no ammo. So, yeah. I think that was him right in front of me, and I think I just cheesed him. Okay. Okay. I gotta stop. There's something going on with my eye. I'm not in the mood for this shit. It's a beautiful day out. Anyway, thank you guys again so much for tuning in. I will finish this chapter, and I will hopefully finish this game soon. So thank you all so much for watching. Have a good one. Good evening, everybody. And welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, The Evil Within. I am here. So I ran away from that guy. And that's good. I think I have nothing. I have no ammo. Right. Okay.
Is there a key somewhere?
If I do that. Not see you. Okay. I don't have any bullets. Are either of you interested in that bottle? No. Okay. That seems cool. Oh. So, you know, that's handy. Going for broke. Nope. Okay. Still going for broke. Because I just want to get through this chapter. Is that too much to ask? I want ammo. Chapter done. That's it. That's all. Ammo. Chapter. Done. Joey!
Joseph.
No, his name is Joey. Who calls him Joseph? So formal. Joey. Such a better way to put it. Okay.
Ammo? No? Too much to ask for, eh? Gasolado! Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Journal of Sebastian Gasolados. August 2012. As if I don't have enough to deal with personally and professionally. Joseph and I have been assigned a rookie to train. Great. Babysitting duty. Kidman is young and green, but has the sense of entitlement that all the rookies have these days. I always catch her giving me sideways glances whenever I have to bend the rule book a bit. She doesn't understand that sometimes it's part of the job to you want to break a case. Personality-wise, she's a cold fish. Distant. It's her job to observe and assist, but sometimes it feels like she's a scientist looking at samples in a petri dish. More like she's merely watching us instead of trying to learn from us. There's something about her that gets under my skin, but I can't quite put my finger on it. Joseph, as usual, tells me that I'm being oversensitive. I think he's got a crush on her. Maybe. All I know is that I've got to keep things close to the vest when she's around. Ah! Goddammit, Mir. Nothing? Okay. Let's go into the mirror world! Because that's the thing that happened in that. Serial killer investigator missing. Color me interested. Investigator missing! Serial killer investigator missing! Identity of fate of investigator unknown! Case goes cold in countryside serial killer investigation. Police deny lead investigator missing. Who could that be? Oh, itchy. Why are you there?
Have you forgotten something?
No. Why are you here? Why do you exist in this world? God, lady. So now there's a way out through this room? Seems weird. Aye. That map's coming together nicely. Maybe if I play this game 8 times, it'll be completed. How am I for, just kick open a door, man? Only 12,000? Not good enough. Let's save this mother. Accept. I don't know how... I'm tired. I don't even know why I'm tired. Weekdays, man. Sebastian Castellano. Okay. So this way looks wrong, so I'm gonna go. Yep. Cool. Glad we did that. How about I heal? Oh, yeah. Get me some of that medicine. I thought that was brain goop. I was going to take some. I would love some ammo. What's in here? Oh, my. It happened. I asked for something, and I got it. I got 3 bullets, everyone. Yay me! Nothing? Mo bullets. Well, la ti da for me. Everything is coming up, Sebastian.
No, I have bullets.
What will you do with the bullets?
I will bullet things.
If you bullet things, they bullet. Did you know that? I did. That's an interesting room. I'm gonna go this way. There's nothing this way. Alright then. Let's go into the interesting room. Do you need mannequins? Then come to Harry's Mannequin Shop. At Harry's Mannequin Shop, we mannequin. Yay. This is an interesting room. No. You know what, man? You freaking got me. You got me good, man. For that, hats off. I do not want to hide. I do not want to hide. I would very much like an opportunity get more bullets. But also, good on that guy. He made me waste 2 bullets, and it was awful. Alright. Let's go across this precarious thing, because nothing bad ever happens. To Sebastian Castellano. Cause he's the greatest man around.
Who's that? Who's that? What do you want? What are you doing? Don't make me do it. I'm gonna go up these stairs. It's really weird.
Joey!
Joey!
Oh my god. That was it? That was the last one? Jesus.
Thank you everybody so much for watching this video. If you liked what you saw, subscribe to the YouTube channel below. You could also find me on Twitch to watch me play live every Tuesday night and random nights. To find out what nights, subscribe to social media at NearlyCompetent or email me at nearlycompetent@gmail.com if you want me to play a game specifically or you just have some questions. Thank you again. Have a good evening.